You being prosecuted by the man who pulled the fucking trigger himself? If you'd have been convicted, the appeal process would have been a fucking field day.
Yeah, well, he wasn't. So you can talk yourself out of that legal hard-on you got thinking about it. We got a new problem.
Yeah? Yeah, we sure do. Look, Sandoval's gonna flip. And fast. The question is, what's he gonna say when he does? If he knows you're a ghost, he can testify to that. If he knows you two killed Lobos.
Oh, he tells him that. We're fucked.
And if he knows the two of you have been running a criminal organization this entire time, he could spell RICO prosecution for all three of us.
Not if he ain't alive to testify.
Hmm.
Sandoval is being held in the MCC.
He is a high-value asset for the feds. It is only a matter of time before he's put in protective custody.
So this gotta go down right now.
But how? We gotta find someone who we can really trust. I mean, we're not talking about just some fucking thug here. We're sitting here talking about killing a fucking United States attorney in a federal prison.
What about Teresi?
No, we don't. We can't trust Teresi.
Yeah, but we can trust what he wants. Me. If I ask him to do it, he'll do it.
Yeah, but what is he gonna want in return?
I gotta agree with James. Why is Teresi an option? Why would you think you can trust him?
Ghost, I know it seems risky, but what are you gonna do? Break back in there and do it yourself? This gotta happen, and it's gotta happen now.
Are you sure about this?
What other option do we got?
It took you long enough, kid.
I thought you forgot about me. I guess you believe me now, huh?
I need your help.
Well, if it's fatherly advice you're looking for, I got tons of it. Like, never play cards with a guy who's got the same first name as a city.
Look, you got a roommate in there. The guy's not good for me.
You got a name?
Just like that? No questions.
No. Your family.
Oh.
What do you have?